photos taken moments before a disaster. You see, because whenever I woke up and saw that Roblox was down, and I hadn't even started my stream yet. My stream didn't start for another 30 minutes. I was laying there in bed. I looked over at my girlfriend, and I said one word.